Hi everyone, Jesus has been called the man of sorrows. He took our sorrows so that we could live lives filled with joy, hope, and peace. This song that we're about to do is called Man of Sorrows.